My power went out. Sheesh. Come on, play it back up. Get everything back in position. Ugh. As I was starting to say, before the power died on me, according to my calculations, my estimate is I need about that many stacks worth. Of red nether brick. Might not need quite that much now since I've got part of it completed, but I think part of the power issue is that people firmly believe by turning it off during the day at home you're saving power, which you just then have to turn around and use later to cool it back down in your house. And so there's this giant surge, and then especially if I'm streaming, the strain just cuts it off for me. I have a few boxes of wart there at the in claim. Let's see, get myself sorted here. I'll have to go get it. I have like 5 shulkers of wart at the moment. The biggest problem I'm having is just coming up with the nether brick items. Make it a little easier to get there. Takes a minute to get back and forth. Two, three, four, five, six. So that'd get me about 3 shulkers worth. That's just what I have currently. I am growing wart, and I threw it down here because I'm in the area a lot. That hole over there seems so unsafe. Diamond backup box. Yeah, I could probably buy that too. Hello. I currently have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes of nether wart. Don't buy them. Yes, I'll take that and that and that and that and that and that. And that. Buy it all. I think I still have like 4 stacks of diamond blocks there in that pile. I'm kidding, of course, because I hardly ever die. Yeah, it gets that way quickly. So, I got a bunch of other words. There's a few boxes of it. I've been growing it for a little while. Because I know that that one tends to be a bit hard to get to. Right. Because I need so much of it. All right. Okie dokie. Because I need so much of it is why I have that giant farm there at my end claim. Let's put some stuff away. You don't need that at the moment. Probably put that in there. Actually, I need to put that away too. Like Mary Poppins' purse. You just keep pulling stuff out. Oh, landed in the water. I'll go up there. So it'd be this one. Stockton with an asterisk. Yeah. I'm a buy four. I could probably buy her out twice. Let's see. Three. July 14th. Added roofs to end castle. Also started building the ship. That's pretty much what I did today. I don't have a cool name for it or anything, so don't buy that either. Oh, also, I'm gonna go put that in there too. It was killed by slime. So start building the ship. Went to grab diamonds and was knocked into a cobweb, then killed by a large slime. What a jerk. Throw that in there too. Based on my playtime, I was about due for death anyways. In my single player world, I added it up and it averaged out to about once every 2 days or so. Every 2 days worth of playtime. That's not towards my house, that's towards my house. think I'm going to stream over here today. Oh, goody, time for bed. I'm actually over time here, but I had a little bit of a snafu there. Oh. So apparently Skiz is live, but he's playing Raft. I don't know that anybody else is live on the server here. And this one would be me. Hey, I'm live. We should totally go raid me, right? How that works. Oh, you were going live too there, Ken, right? Right? I'm kidding, of course. I wonder if, Does not look like she's live. Well then. And given the time, it's not during his starting soon, but... How does a Skiz raid sound? I haven't watched Skiz stream in a while. Alright. Yeah, go Skiz. Alrighty then. And I'll see you guys next week.